misery. Then spot your beating heart to get blessed. Now watch smoke my lips and fill them with you.
When he was 16, he made a list of 25 things he wanted to do by the time he was 30. Counting today, he's done two of them. He's 41 years old. I'm Ben. I wasn't on his list.
Come on!
Come on. Oi! What do you think you're doing?
What does it look like I'm doing?
I haven't got the foggiest.
I'm trying to kill myself.
Okay. Maybe next time you might want to try them before they've had their dinner.
Please.
Hey? Can you see the paperwork? I can see the paperwork.
It's
gonna double,
all right?
Yeah,
carry on.
I've got the bail money.
In
I've been standing here for
I've
over
seen
an
it.
Hour.
I know you have, all right?
Fine, okay, come
a few
on.
Minutes.
I just want to get him out and bring him home.
And I want you out, believe me.
That's my mum. She'll be 40 this year. She won't thank me for telling you that. She's a manager at a chicken factory out in the A51. Well, more PR than giblets. She hates chickens. But it pays okay, so... When she was 15, she made a list of 20 things she wanted to do by the time she was 30. She's done three of them. I'm Kate. I was on her list.
Hi, my name's Robert. I like the sound of your ad. Maybe we could get together for dinner or something. Call me, 496-0002.
Hi, I'm Vanessa. Now, I know your ad didn't say you wanted to meet women, but... Anyway, if you're interested in finding out, call me, 077-00-900-009.
Hi, I'm Philip. Your ad makes me feel like I know you already, if you know what I mean. You know, I really know you. I mean, I'd love to meet you. You know, maybe go out sometime, whatever you'd like. I'd really love to hold you close, take you in my arms, pick you up now.
I don't understand what you've seen.
It's ready.
Thanks.
You know, it wouldn't kill you a cook once in a while.
Old dog, new tricks.
So, do you want to tell me about it?
Don't know what you mean.
What were you doing, Dad, in the zoo?
Well, you know how I feel about bears. I wanted a closer look. Damn things never came out of their cave. They're actually quite timid creatures, really. Not a lot of people know that. I met a bear once in Vancouver.
Yeah, that's right. Make a joke of it. They wanted to commit you, you know that?
Oh, come on.
Come on, nothing.
They weren't serious.
How do you know?
Because I'm here, aren't I? Eating your fine scrambled egg.
I can't do this.
Can't do what, Ben? What exactly is it you have to do?
I can't live like this.
You sound like your mother.
Yeah? Well, I'm beginning to understand why she left.
Good for you.
Seven, a very good morning. It's the WM Breakfast Show. Leslie Hale taking your calls. Shane O'Connor, part of the team. Pam Sambi with the traffic and travel information. If you're on the roads, pretty miserable start. Monday morning. We're a bit down, aren't we?
You planning on getting up today?
Oh, I can't.
Right, well, I'll take that as a yes, son. And you know what else? I'm going to stop feeling sorry for my poor, pitiful excuse for life and go get a job. You're not the first person to get fired, you know.
I was downsized.
Not that.
Okay.
So, you've met Ben, my son. Right now, he's wishing that war was me. He blames me for pretty much everything that's gone wrong with his life. For his mother running off with her boss, for me not being the father he wanted, not being the father he thinks I should be. But I don't know who that father is because he never tells me.
Mine.
Excuse me?
Oh, I saw it first.
What are you talking about? I had my hand on it.
Well, only because your arm's longer. Do you sail?
What?
Well, it's a ship's compass.
I know what it is.
Well, so do you sail?
No.
Well, then you don't need it.
That's not the point, do you?
Do I what?
Sail.
Well, I might learn one day.
I saw it first.
Oh, we still stuck on that.
Excuse me, are you going to be long? Only I'd like to close for lunch.
That's my daughter. She's 18 and doesn't want to be. She wants to be everything I'm not. Just like I didn't want to be my mother until one morning I woke up to find I'd turned into her. She's angry with me for being too safe, for being too old, too set in my ways, for not being her, for world poverty, and for her father running off with his secretary. Cow. The secretary, not my daughter.
Decided to let you have it.
Thanks.
If you can give me one good reason why you want it.
Why I want it? I don't know. I like collecting things.
That's it.
Yep.
Well, what are you going to do with it?
Nothing. That's the whole point of collecting things. You don't do anything with the things you collect. You just collect them.
It seems kind of dumb to me.
Yeah, I suppose it is.
Then why do it?
Because it fills the space.
Okay. You win. You want to know what I think?
What do you think?
I think you're someone who's desperately trying to find his way, and that's why you're drawn to a compass.
Oh, that's what you think.
I do.
Okay, Miss Shrink to Fix. Why do you want it so much?
Because you did. I'm Kate.
Hardy.
What kind of a name is Hardy?
Oh, my dad had this whole Mayor of Casterbridge thing going on. I think he wanted to sell my mother. You have no idea what I'm talking about, do you?
None at all. So, you want to go out with me? For snacks?
I think I'm a bit old for you, don't you think?
How old?
32.
Oh, perfect, I'm 22. My dad was 10 years older than my mum. They had a great marriage. Until the divorce. Call me.
I thought you were going to let me have that.
I was.
So?
So I'm going to look after it for you.
Forgot your pen.
What are you doing?
Where's that red shirt you had on the other day?
What, you want to borrow my clothes?
Mum, do you think this makes me look more mature?
Honey, you hate my clothes.
Well,
who's the lucky boy?
Someone I met? A shop?
In a shop? Someone you picked up, I suppose.